Hi there, I'm Barbara Gordon. I go to Metropolis High where I hang out with my best friends. After class, we go out in Old City. You know, shopping, the pier, and ice cream! We're just like ordinary teenagers, except we're also superhero girls! There are evil supervillains out there, too! So we're always ready to fight to protect the city. Oops, no one's supposed to know I'm a superhero! Anyway, I didn't know it at the time. Something really big was about to happen.
Ho ho!
Ho ho!
Okay, then I'll get to work dealing with these robots.
If that laser fires, the whole city will be destroyed.
Okay, then I'm gonna smash up that laser cannon.
Hurry, we're out of time. We got
gotta do something before it's finished charging!
It looks like the citizens are all safe. What a relief.
That's good, but I'm worried about that giant robot. Who would do such a thing?
Today, LexCorp's security system was the victim of a cyber attack. This caused the demolition robots, or demobots, to run amok. I, Lex Luthor, on behalf of LexCorp, would like to sincerely apologize for causing so much concern.
Oh, geez. It's already time for the LexCorp press conference.
I gotta go, or I'll miss it. Lex Luthor is gonna talk about the new project.
What did she say?
Did she mean a TV show or something?
Let's hurry to where the screen came from. Comes the superhero of justice, Batgirl! Saves the day yet again!
Just kidding.
What was that? Something's definitely going down. I gotta hurry. That's Giganta! She's supersized and attacking the city!
Giganta's causing a scene? Go figure. Ugh, we were gonna be rocking out at the club.
Batgirl, we're here to help.
Yeah, girls, you're all here.
All right, it's hero time.
Down.
Surrender now. She's safe for now. There's no need to pursue her.
The LexCorp press conference is starting! Gotta go home.
This is a sensitive time for everyone after the tragedy at Hobbs Bay. In order to move forward, I have devised a brilliant and innovative plan. I, Lex Luthor, hereby announce the LexCorp Hobbs Bay Project!
My name's Barbara Gordon, but you can call me Batgirl.
Hey, it's Kara!
Hey, Kara! Did you watch the press conference?
Morning, Babs. No, what's that? My name is Kara Danvers, but you can call me Supergirl.
LexCorp Hobbs Bay Project, they're gonna build a new city!
New city? I don't get it. Has it got something to do with us?
Maybe there will be clothing stores or other shops you like. Wanna check it out?
Ooh, I'll pass. Today there is an exclusive limited pair of headphones I've gotta buy. Ask around. Maybe somebody else will be interested in the Bay Project.
You're right. I'll ask around. Morning, Diana and Z!
Morning. You're energetic as always, Barbara. My name is Diana Prince, but you can call me Wonder Woman.
Did you catch the LexCorp Bay Project conference?
Yes, on the television. A big plan for rebuilding the city ruins is underway. Whenever I hear the word plan, I get excited.
Yeah, I'm the same way. I knew you'd understand, Diana.
Oh, you two are full of energy this morning.
My name is Zee Zatara, but you can call me Zatanna.
Hey, Z! Do you know about the Hobbs Bay Project, too?
Yep, I already checked it out on Superstapost.
Soup pasta pot?
Superstapost, the social media that everyone is using. You can post photos and messages. Anyone with a smartphone can get started using it.
Thanks, Z! I'm gonna check it out, too! Morning, Karen!
Barbara?
Morning!
My name is Karen Beecher, but you can call me Bumblebee. Look over there. Jessica's getting interviewed by the school paper. How cool!
The interviewer is Lois Lane, head of the Daily Planetoid.
Yep. Trust Lois to be the one to fuss over a newspaper. Looks like she's digging for a scoop.
Morning, Jessica and Lois. Got a minute?
I'm doing an interview, but what is it?
My name is Lois Lane.
I I was hoping you'd have some info about the project.
As you can see, I'm busy. After school could work, though.
Okay, I'll come by the Daily Planetoid after school.
Hey, by the project, you mean the Hobbs Bay project?
My name is Jessica Cruz, but you can call me Green Lantern.
Jessica, you're interested in the Hobbs Bay project?
The LexCorp rebuilding project? They said they're building a city for today's youth. As an environmentalist, Hobbs Bay as a city with beautiful greenery would be so wonderful.
Oh, there goes the bell. Let's hurry and get to class.
Great, Hera! Let's go!
Oh, you actually came. How can I help?
Lois! I wanted to ask you about that new Bay project.
By Bay project, you mean the LexCorp Hobbs Bay project, right? Perfect timing. I was just looking through this material.
Are those documents related to the Bay project? Leave it to the editor-in-chief. Oh yeah, on top of the story already.
Here's the press release. LexCorp sent it directly over to us. Well, it says Hobbs Bay, where high school students can bring their ideas to life.
What? Our ideas? What exactly does that mean? What can we do?
That's confidential. I can't just tell you.
Come on, please. I want to know now.
Well, if you really want to know, I guess I could tell you more. But information isn't free. I'm going to need something in return.
Oh, yeah, I've got something. Last night, back...
You can say that, but that's not enough for an article. Oh, get me an exclusive photo. I could give you more intel on that project in exchange.
Got it. An exclusive photo? Leave this to the genius photographer.
LexCorp sent a high school newspaper a press release. That's surprising.
You looking for a photo for a story? Just open up Superstap. You might find a lead.
Students seem to like my natural wellness column at the Daily Planetoid. It's make or break for me now. Barbara, what a coincidence! Where are you off to?
I'm looking for a scoop. I need an exclusive photo. Wanna join me, Diana?
A scoop? Like ice cream?
No, Diana. I'm looking for a real shocker that'll make a great headline. The alley from last night. Maybe I'll run into another dangerous criminal there.
Dangerous? You're not going there alone. I am going too.
Thanks. Let's get that photo together.
Thank you.
the robber here? It sure is a bit dark and creepy. Barbara, watch out! Ugh, yuck! This garbage can is pungent.
Diana, this is it. A chance to take an exclusive photo! Could you take some shots of Batgirl fighting like a boss with your phone?
Hold on a minute. Phone camera. Which button was it?
Batgirl's on the case!
Sorry, I didn't really know how to work a smartphone.
Ah, that's right! I forgot the gadgets weren't your thing. It's okay. There's gotta be another scoop somewhere. Diana, look. This doll looks like it's still moving.
Creepy doll. Do you think it belongs to a villain?
A photo of this creepy doll should make for a good story. Anyway, Diana, let me show you how to take pics on a phone.
Hey, Barbara, shall we focus on what you are looking for?
I'm sending this picture to Lois.
she's busy. She's not responding.
There is no rush. We just have to be patient.
Oh, right. I should post this on Superstack.
Hey, that was that social media thing that Zia was talking about, right?
On Superstack, you can post your own pictures for everyone to see.
That's nice. Maybe I will post something if I get a good picture.
Now that we got a scoop, why don't we move on to a delicious scoop?
You mean a scoop of ice cream, right? Wait, Barbara, your clothes reek.
Ew. That's because that doll threw a trash can at me.
I think you should go shopping before getting ice cream.
Can I help?
Now this time...
Oh, Goddess Hera, why now? Sorry, I'm subbing for an injured player at the fencing match. I'll be done by tonight. Do you think we can do ice cream then?
No problem. See you later. Huh? Who's that over there?
Perfect timing. This is Mr. Lex Luthor. As head of LexCorp, he's in charge of the Hobbs Bay project.
My name is Lex Luthor. Oh, are you the student interested in my company's project? Yes, students like you are key to the success of the project. I'd be happy to have you participate.
Ugh.
Oh, and she's Lena, Mr. Luthor's youngest sister.
My name is Lena Luthor.
I apologize. She's very shy.
Speaking of Hobbs Bay, the raging demo bots from the other day were terrible.
I agree. It seems that the perpetrator was hacking the Demobots from afar. Countermeasures are in place, and I assure you that it is safe to participate in the project.
Oh, yeah, I saw that picture you sent me. It's not quite what I need for my newspaper. I need something with a little more impact. I'm about to go to Hobbs Bay to investigate. Why don't you go there, too? I gotta go, or I'll miss the bus. See you later!
Investigation? Sounds so cool! Wait! I'm coming, too! We've still got a while before the next bus arrives. Hey, there's Kara! Wonder what she's doing. Kara! How's the search for the new headphones?
Awful. All the shops are sold out.
Sure! Take all you want.
Whoa, what's with that guy? Something sketchy about him.
I'm sure he just wants to cheer up those kids, Kara.
Well, I'm off to another store. How about you, Babs?
I'm going to Hobbs Bay. Thought I've got some time before the next bus.
Oh, I see. Huh? If that's the case, it seems there are people around here that could use your help. Anyway, I'm gonna go check out a new pair of headphones.
Okay, I'll be a hero until the next bus comes.
Please take care of it.
Yeah.
It's still full of rubble. I wonder where Lois is.
Help! The demo bots have gone berserk! Barbara, we're not safe. Rogue demo bots are attacking the tourists.
I wanted an exclusive photo, but the demo bots seem to have other plans. You should be getting out of here too! Barbara? Did she leave already?
Rogue demo bots! Just like before!
But Batgirl's got them covered!
You're safe! A girl dressed like Batman saved us. Did you see it too?
That girl who beat Giganta last night? It was Batgirl.
Oh, okay. That's too bad. If the real Batman had saved us, it would have been a better story.
Batgirl's a real superhero too.
I can't believe the demo bots went rogue again when they were just helping. Mr. Luthor had said that there were countermeasures against hacking in place.
Do you think it could be the same person as before?
It seems possible. Maybe someone who wants to derail the Hobbs Bay project. All right, that's all you're getting for that doll shot. Call me with the next scoop.
All right, why don't I
scope out one more spot. Ooh, there's a promotion post on Superstuff. Maybe I can try this shot.